Question number 4. It's an activity for you. You can enjoy with your colors, red and green color. I'll tell you what you have to do. Questions are given here, na? If the given questions are divisible with the given numbers, that is 2, 3, 4 and all, then you will color the box with green color. And if it is not divisible, then you will color the box with red color. Like that, okay? I'll tell you for one, then rest all the boxes you color on your own, okay? What is the rule for 2, divisibility rule for 2? Ones place we will see, na? Ones place, is it even number ones place given? 5 is even number? No, na? So which color we will do here? Red color, yes. So you will color this box with red. Got it? Then 3, what was the rule for 3? Adding the digits of the number. 6 plus 5 plus 1 plus 7 plus 5. If you will add, whatever answer you will get, if that answer is coming in the table of 3, then color it with green, otherwise color it with red. Like that, you have to color all the given boxes using the divisibility rules. In your rough copy, you can solve it and then you may color it in the given boxes here.